in my life, in my career as a footballer. Excited to play for this big club. I grew watching a lot Arsenal playing, especially the great players from the past. So I'm excited to try to help this club to win some big things.
It's always a big move to swap West London for North London. Tell us about the move from your perspective.
Like I said, I think the cycle finished there was a conversation I had between me and Chelsea and everybody, and I decided to, and I had the opportunity to come for another big club. So in my life, I always like to do some challenge, and I'm not scared to try things. I think not too many players gonna do this kind of moves with this. They maybe gonna be scared or something like that. I'm just trying to do big things and try to do big things in my life. Like I said, it's my cycle finishing Chelsea, and now I'm so excited to start a new chapter of my life here.
What was it about Arsenal that appealed to you? Obviously, having played in England for a long time, you know all about the club.
Yeah, it's a big club. It's not just in England. Everybody knows around the world how big is Arsenal. And like I said to you, and then we have opportunity to come for this kind of big clubs. I have.